Hey kids, welcome to Tuck Tales. आज हम सुनेंगे एक राजकुमारी की कहानी. So, once there lived a very pretty and beautiful princess named Diva. Diva lives in a very, very grand palace. And Diva used to love only two things in her life. First, to wear lots and lots of jewelry, and second, to climb the stairs of her palace. She used to get up in the morning, take bath and wear lots and lots of jewelry, and then she used to run to and fro on the stairs of the palace. So one day Diva's father, the king, announces that on the coming Vasant Panchami, there will be a very big competition that will be held. The competition will be held in palace. And you know what is the competition? The competition is whoever will defeat Diva in climbing the stairs of the palace will be the minister of the royal court. So, there are 500 stairs in the palace and the competition was whomsoever will defeat Diva in climbing those 500 stairs, the first one will be made minister of the royal court. So, there was one boy named David who used to live in the same village. David was a very good athlete and a good fighter as well. He thought it is a very good opportunity to be the minister in the royal court. So he told to king that he want to take participate in the competition. So, but he knew that, David knew that it is very difficult to defeat Diva in climbing the stairs because she climbs stairs daily. Now, David thought of an idea. At the same night, he went to the palace and asked the king that he want to take a look at the stairs where the competition will be held. The king said, okay, go and take a look. So, while climbing the stairs, David left some jewelry piece on the stair. He left bangle somewhere, he left anklet somewhere, and very carefully, he came down. Nobody has any idea what David did on the stairs. So, when next day the competition started, Diva started running on the stairs. She was very, very quick. David was also a very good runner and he ran equally good. After climbing some stairs, what did Diva saw? Diva saw a piece of bangle. She loved jewelry, so she sat down and started wearing that bangle. She climbed some more stairs and what did she saw again? She saw another piece of jewelry. That was another bangle. She stopped again and wore that another bangle. Then she thought she should climb hurriedly. She just climbed again and again, fastly. After climbing some more stairs, she saw two pairs of anklet. She sat down and started wearing those anklet. But by the time she wore the anklet, David climbed the entire stairs and won the race. So it was David who with his cleverness defeated Diva in the race of climbing the stairs. As promised, king made him the minister of his court. So kids, whenever there is any kind of challenge, use your mind and cleverness.